Tom Boyer, Chalk Creek Boars, talking about the goat's diet. Again, one of the key parts to a goat's diet is fiber. If you have them confined, you need to provide them a good quality source of roughage. Hay, in this case, is that source of roughage. Grass hay works wonderfully, as does alfalfa hay, and there's a variety of other products that can be, crops that can be made into hay. Make sure it's got good fiber, it's palatable for them, it's bright, it's clean, it's not moldy, and that it's something that they would want to eat. And you can soon tell whether they'll want to eat it or not. Other things you want to include in the diet are to make sure that they have the appropriate amount of protein. Protein comes from a very varied sources, but hay can be, again, one of those. Pasture could be another one of those. But one of the keys to remember is that goats like a lot of fiber. One of the very important parts of a goat's diet is water. And so clean, fresh water is critical to their diet. And in the wintertime, it needs to be something that's not frozen, something they can get to readily, and that's at a temperature they'll enjoy drinking. In the summertime, make sure it's not covered with moss. Make sure that it's a good, fresh supply for them, and they will enjoy drinking, and it'll keep them healthy.